Starts right there, continues north to Fort Kent, Maine. Makes Highway 1 the longest road in the USA. The Key West is a bit of a paradox. If you really quick glance over to the left-hand side, there's mile 0, the end of US Highway 1. So you have the end of the beginning for the beginning of the end. And here to my right, did not miss the world-famous kapok tree. Well, that's a heck of a tree. It's native to Indonesia, but for many years the seeds of the kapok tree were what stuffed life preservers before synthetic fibers were available. Even through World War II, a life preserver was referred to as a kapok. Opportunity. Watch your step and use